Hey everybody, gonna take a ride out to Jonesville on this snowy day, so I figured why not try to get some footage of this snowy drive. For those of you that are curious about Vermont snowy roads and a snowy drive, try not to talk the whole time. I have the camera mounted on my head. Hopefully it's working out. I'm not sure what that little ski hill is right there, or what it's called, but I am in Richmond right now. I don't know if that's that might be Cochrane, actually. I'm not super familiar with this area. For sure. Richmond sign. I was close to Bolton Valley. I should have taken a ride up the Notch Road. That looks like the world's crappiest snow shovel that gentleman had. It almost kind of looked homemade with the jagged edges and teeth on the bottom. But meteorologist was predicting 6 to 12 inches of snow by the end of Wednesday. So that'll be 2 days it'll be snowing. Today's Tuesday. So by the end of the day, Wednesday, 6 to 12. Right now, I think there's probably 3 or 4 inches in this area. It was snowing pretty hard at my house. More than it was up here, so I don't know what I have at home. I'm about 30 minutes away from where I'm headed in Jericho. My place of employment. Power lines ruin it, but trees look really nice with snow stuck on them. Once it all melts off the trees, definitely takes away from the image for sure. Anybody's ever in the area, this is a neat little stop here. This is Jericho Center, I believe, and this is a good little spot to stop. It's an old country store. It's called Jericho Center Country Store. It's definitely got a cool older store feel, wood floors. Yeah, it got the older store feel. It's really neat. They serve good food, the deli, so grab something to eat, come around lunchtime, check their menu out on the website. It's I've eaten there several times. It's decent food. I actually stopped on my way to Jonesville and got myself a bagel breakfast sandwich. That was okay. I've never had their breakfast there. It wasn't super flavorful, but it did the job. Took the hunger away. So there you have it. This is probably one of the last nicer views on my drive. Try to get it all in here as I am driving, and it goes by quickly. Hey guys, if you watch my video, I appreciate it. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, helps me out, I'm trying to grow my channel. I don't always have time to add to it, but if you guys want to subscribe and give it a like, thumbs up, whatever you want to do, feel free to comment, good or bad. I'm always trying to improve. Hey, thanks guys.